I'm not one of those people who always liked science, but once you experience that, like peering into the unknown, I think it's very addictive. In seventh grade, we learned in science class about von Leeuwenhoek and the invention of the microscope. And I think that idea that the invisible world was actually full of complex microbes that could have really large effects on our bodies, on the planet, was really, really interesting to me. When I was doing my medical training, I was trying to look for areas in science that were really unexplored. And I felt like there wasn't anyone who was looking at the microbiology of the skin. From the second that we're born until the end of our lives, we're colonized by complex communities of microbes, bacteria, fungi, and viruses. And they cover every single surface of our bodies, our skin, our eyes, our mouths, our guts. And most of the time, all these microbes are living peaceably with our bodies. And I think in the past decade and a half, we've started to realize that all these invisible microbes that live on our bodies have huge impact on our health. Our lab works on commensal skin bacteria and how they communicate with our bodies and our immune systems, and also how that affects human health and how we can engineer it to have precise effects on human health. Being a physician affects how I think about science very deeply. Any question that we're interested in exploring has to be something we're curious about, but also has to be something that can greatly impact our understanding of human health. I find that the other scientists who are here at the Broad are also very question-driven people. These are people who are creating what medicine is, how we treat diseases, how we know how to even diagnose people. It's all based on science. I really hope that I can be that person for future scientists, maybe people who weren't even thinking about science as a career, but who can explore a little bit that creative side of science, not just memorizing facts, but what is it to kind of peer into the unknown?